Adelaide's Lord Mayor has formally written to Parliament to deny accusations he swore at former opposition leader Isobel Redmond. Stephen Yarwood today suggesting the claims were designed to ruin his re-election chances.
Electioneering in Hindmarsh Square this morning, Stephen Yarwood denied claims he swore at Liberal MP Isobel Redmond.
That is not true. This is a conversation that lasted 30 seconds.
The former Liberal opposition leader using the legal protection of Parliament yesterday to detail her more shocking version of the event, which she says occurred at a government house function early last year.
When I say abuse, I really mean abuse. Without putting too fine a point on it, he called me, amongst other things, an effing C.
There's no doubt it was heated conversation, which was initiated by herself.
The Lord Mayor suggesting Ms Redmond's claim had been timed to damage him in the lead-up to council elections, for which voting begins on Monday, and pointing to her friendship with another Lord Mayoral candidate, Councillor Michael Henningsen.
That, as well as the timing of the statement 1 week before ballots come out, is indeed very telling.
I think to try and link me and my friendship with Isobel Redmond to her comments last night is really shameful.
The Speaker in Parliament's lower house advising Mr Yarwood is entitled to respond to the accusations in Parliament.
The Lord Mayor, Stephen Yarwood, has under our sessional orders a right of reply.
Mr Yarwood promptly wrote an email to the Speaker this afternoon, again rejecting the claims made by Ms Redmond.
Provided the response is sober and reasonable and relevant, it will be published in Hansard.
Samantha Vardis, Nine News.